Either way, I need you guys to haul bacon and get over there. If you see any bacon, don't actually pick it up, though. That's not what I meant by haul bacon. I meant go faster. Be a red one. You fucking need to deploy. Hurry. Deploy. I'm in fast forward right now, but... Okay, they're deployed. You just can't see the tracers because it's not the dead of night. It's 7 o'clock in the morning right now. I did like those green lasers, though, while they lasted. Alright. And assault them in a disorderly fashion. Actually, wait. Assault from there. You guys assault from here. You guys are slow as a bag of dicks without wheels on it. And, okay, we've taken greater 1 again, which is greater news than I thought it would be. I'm going to have this scout unit take rail crossing, hopefully. And he'll let me know if there's anybody these guys need to focus on in a minute here. These guys are moving in a strict formation, apparently. But it looks pretty cool, though. Oh, yeah, you guys totally got the look down. Now, if only you would shoot your fucking guns. Okay, so we won that part. But there is the issue of rail crossing, which we still have not dealt with. Alright, everybody go this way. Quickly-ish. At least mildly quickly. Kind of surprised they haven't offered me a ceasefire yet. That indicates to me that they've probably got a shitload more units somewhere. Hopefully not in this area. Hopefully we didn't just completely miss them. They may have gone around here, but you would think they would have taken Granite by now. And I don't really know where they deployed their guys. They might actually be over in this farm area here. For alls I know. What was that? That marker there? 702 infantry. Okay. Don't know what that means. I hope it's good news. Oh, yay! Artillery spotter. Set up target point. Hey, cool! No. Target point there. And I want you to drop explodey bombs. A fuckload of them. Now. Did that work? I'm assuming that they're turtling up at that flag thingy. Okay, there's 3 and 2. What? Where's 1? What? Where did I order? What's happening? Where did I order the artillery fire at? I don't know. I think I ordered artillery fire. I don't know where, though. Yeah, I did. Oh, did I really order that on my own self? No, on this map, it showed it as being ordered there. On this map, it showed it as being ordered here. Whatever. Either way, we still need to hunt down these jackasses. Strekalov is headed to rail crossing, and we've got an artillery barrage happening over here for some reason. I don't know why, but I called it behind myself. God damn, I'm good at this. Have I ever told you how good I am at this game? And all games in general. Okay. So, no sign of them yet. That'd be really funny if they were all right there and I just fucking mutilated them. Yeah, I don't know what to do now. I guess there's the possibility that they're retreating towards that farm system. If they offered me a ceasefire, I might take it. Just because I don't really feel like hunting them down. I think I'm going to do that off screen and I'll be back when I've found something. Okay, I think we just found something. Enemy contact right there. Okay, good. Attack. Whatever that was. Sounds like a mortar team. Yep, it is. Quickly charge your fucking faces in there and ninja kick them before you get mortared. Don't stop running. Oh, God! No, run quickly. Just get in there. It's the only way. I suppose I could hit them with artillery if I knew how. Oh, hey, he didn't kill everyone that time. I think he might have killed someone, but not everyone. Charge! Kick them! This is hilarious. It's a World War II polka. Yay! Someone finally shot someone. What are you guys doing? Ring around the mortars, pocket full of mortars. Okay. Thank you for that. Alright, so these guys are heading towards this town here. And that is an indicator that it's, whoa camera, possible that they are out here. On the map here, though, we control all the points here. Except for, there was one... Whoa. We got some shit going down. Enemy contact there. Okay. Head up into those buildings, head there. You, I need to defend that spot while we wait for our scout team to move this way. Move around them. We got a whole bunch of other guys. They're all spread out all over the place, though. Oh boy. You head there. You and you head there. I thought I ordered someone to go over here, but apparently I didn't. Oh no, I ordered someone to go to Epsilon 1. It was Minave, and he's taking 100 years to get there. He's gonna die in the snow. Whatever, he's too far away to help anyway. No, I'll have him head here. Just in case this shit goes, like, super wrong. Where are you guys at? Oh, this is gonna be annoying. They're all turtled up in these houses. Oh shit, they charged right as I moved some of my guys. Yeah. Assault. Take them out. Do it. Take them out. Yeah! Yeah! Uh-oh. Oh no. They died, but I also died. So all in all, I call that an awesome victory. That's what I call it. Uh-oh. Okay, defend and hold that spot. We've got guys coming. And we actually have reinforcements coming. Welcome surprise, I'm sure. I think we have them all pinned in this corner here. I'm really, really shocked that they haven't even offered us a ceasefire yet, let alone been defeated. Hold on to your face, don't die. Just keep them pinned down for a minute. We got guys coming around. I thought we had guys coming around. Now we've got guys coming around. Now we've got guys coming up to help. Oh, reinforcements. Oh, look at that. Strategic, tactical, awesome. Uh-oh, shit! Crap. Oh, they're getting into a fist fight. I think we won. Uh-oh, these guys did not win. One of my commanders was killed. Oh, boy. Okay, they have offered me a ceasefire, but, oh my god, there's still one there. Kill him! Will you kill this man? Oh god, what are you guys doing? Stop running around and kill people! Shoot. Bang, bang. Okay, whoever that was down there just got his face crushed in. Alright, Plasti. Okay, cool. I think we might have won. This part, anyway. Yeah, those guys are all dead. But we still have not won the battle. Someone is alive. This is as... Well, we'll go as far down here as we can, because it seemed like this is the direction that they were retreating in. I don't really want them to go that far down. Shit. Maybe when Minave gets to that one place, we'll win. Where did Minave go? Did I call her off? Oh, damn it. I did. Back to work, Minave. And I'll be back when something happens. I'm going to continue searching. Okay, so the battle's going to end due to this timer running out. Because I still can't find these fucking guys. Oh well. I would like to look at the statistics to do the statistics screen after the fight and see where the hell they were. Those are mine. Retreating guy. Supply troops. And it was a victory. Cool. Oh wow. Forces after battle. They had 51? What? No, I had 51, they had 22. Okay, good. Lots of people were killed. I don't know who killed more or whatever, but apparently I won. I had 25 points and no money achievements, but I do want to see... Okay, where are you shitheads at? Seriously, okay. Oh, rage! Hiding in the middle of the forest. Two gay guys... Brokeback Germans having sex in the middle of this forest for the whole battle. That was all that was here. Yep, that was the only thing left. Nothing left, just those jackasses. Alright, well, we won! Technically, sort of, you know, victory. Victory. Yay! Alright, we have one final battle to do. It'll be this turn, and then after that I'm going to go ahead and stop, because I just really wanted to show the game to you. I haven't played it enough to really do a full playthrough of it, because I'm just sort of thrashing around wildly, but I am having a blast, which is why I wanted to share it with you. So, we're going to do this fight where I'm using my recon tank brigades here against whatever this is, just north of Gully Taranovka. In what looks to be a mountainous, foresty region to the east of Taranovka proper. And they should have a supply depot there, so we'll probably be fighting more than one group. I think we're doing okay, though. Because this attack was repelled. They retreated there. Those guys were defeated. I think we just completely stopped all of this mess here with that one battle, which is excellent news. And now we've got a big... shit fuck in the way of whatever this is and trying to escape. However, this area, they've still got a lot of control up here and they can link up here. Anyway, we're gonna fight this fight and move on from there. Oh, it is on like Donkey Kong. We finally got some tanks. Well, they're more like not tanks, but they're kind of vehicle-y things. Anyway, we're gonna use them to crush and kill the enemy. All of them forever. You've noticed, though, that we faced similar vehicles before. And... Or no, we haven't. No, I don't think we have. These guys are not very well protected. They can be killed by riflemen. So it's not quite as awesome as an actual tank. So let's look at this strategy here. Erica 1. Not too happy with how far you guys are away, so I'm going to move these guys up. We're going to attack Erica 1... through this area here, and we're probably going to hop these guys up onto the road there and have them use the road to advance like so, and these guys are going to take this road here, and hopefully it will work. I don't know, but I do like not having to command so many units, so I'm pretty happy about that. Let's roll. You guys, move your faces off, tanks first, follow the road, march and charge to here. You do the same to there. And go! Go, 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 go! Fuck you, Erica! We're gonna run your face over. Is it working? Are we moving? Did you just run over someone? Okay. They're having a fucking demolition derby down there. Alright, there we go. We got our convoys on the move. And we have just contacted the enemy. Really far away, too. They're not at Erica. They're not at Erica 1, they're at Erica 2. So, why don't you follow the road all the way out there. And we'll have these guys go to Erica 1. Ooh, they've got vehicles too. Should be fun. We took Erica 1 somehow. Force of will, if you ask me. And no one has, and no one ever will, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Speaking of which, we have some bad men. Oh boy, it's going to be vehicle combat all up in this shit. Although, I think that guy has an anti-tank weapon on the front of his thing. And all of mine are anti-personnel. That's what I'm going to tell you guys in the hopes that when I lose, you will not feel so bad for me. Or the opposite of that. When I lose, you will all be like, it's not your fault. You didn't have that thing. You know, that thing you really needed that you didn't have. Whoops. I think it's shortcut time for these guys. We're going to go off-roading with these two. If you please. I don't give a shit about your formation. Fuck. Oh, God. Here it comes. Kill them. But stop. There you go. Oh no. What happened to this guy? He lost his unit flag. Wow. Why are you running away? Stop. Hold your ground. Fight. Yeah, crash into him. You kill him? Shoot the motherfucker. Someone just got shot. Don't know who it was. Okay, maybe that area attack thing was not such an awesome idea, but still. Guys, please do something and kill that son of a bitch. Okay, they're starting to do stuff. What are these things? I don't know. I don't think we can hurt that guy. Oh well, at least none of our guys exploded. Yet. The old Zerg rush tactic. Mm-hmm. I do like me some Russian. Which is why I'm playing as the Russians. It's only because I couldn't play as the Czechoslovakians. Or the Latvians. Which I totally would have if I could. Something happened. Enemy contact. Is that all they have? Because that would be funny. Come on. Hurry up. Kill it. With fire. We need some really, really slow Benny Hill here. Oh, good. I hope you hit him. Are you dead yet? Whoa. He sounds like a micro machine. Oh, boy. We found more. Stop. He was leading me into a trap. That dick. Oh, crap. What the hell, bro? What happened to your tank thing? Shoot him. I don't think we can hurt him. Oh, why? Oh, God. That's where that vehicle ended up. It's filled with dead bodies. Sort of like Courtney loves vagina. I'm sorry, Mrs. Love, if you're watching. Oh, we got him!
Yeah!
Suck it! Finally! Yeah, when a vehicle's disabled, it'll actually roll and, like, you can run over enemy units with it. It's funny. They abandoned the vehicle. Okay, now we can really get to smashing. Because that thing's not around anymore.
Commence smash fuck. Operation smash fuck.
Also, Operation please don't die. Like that guy did. What the fuck? Commence operation watch your back. Yeah, we're under fire. They ought to be too, though. Maybe not. Because I have a very loose interpretation of the term attack. Oh, wow. Hello. Okay, they've gotten into a fight. There's some armor over here. Or a vehicle of some kind. Yeah, let's go fight it. Let's go fight it! Wow, I can't believe these guys aren't dead. I guess I'm probably using these guys wrong in some way, shape, or form. Oh no, those guys are gone now. Or something. Oh, nope, they just moved. They flanked my two guys over here, and now I've only got one guy. Oh, man. This is not good. I feel a sudden case of the dead coming on. If you let that one guy with a machine gun kill you, I will kill you myself. Look, he's right there. All you have to do is shoot right there with your gun. You have a gun pointed right at him. Bang, bang. Shoot, shoot. With a gun, shoot. Fuck it, just run him over. Oh, there's a tree in the way. You can do it, just run his ass over.
No, right here. Yes.
No, straight through the bush.
Yes.
Ha ha! Okay, now back up over him. Okay, now one more to be sure. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Feeling better about that. Alright, now provide reinforcements or something. I'm just gonna let this one happen. Okay, they offered me a ceasefire. I'm going to take it. Commander's killed. Oh, God. Okay, ceasefire. Stop. Oh, boy. That was a victory. Pyrrhic victory. I got 25 points, and they didn't get any for some reason. Alright, so we actually did something good here. We kicked them out of there, and we did capture this command point. And, yeah, let's take a look at the end of this. Okay, so look at that. Actual tanks. They can't do anything. But still, oops. I'm going to move you further up. Either way. And these guys are going to be hosed because of that. There's no auto battle, unfortunately. Or fortunately, I don't know. And you guys are going to pretend that that's what I did, because I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Now, when I say that, I probably will come back to this game and do more videos of it. Maybe not this campaign, although I can leave it. I'll probably do that. I'll leave it. But I'm going to play the game more and get more practice, because I'm obviously terrible at it. I need to do some reading, figure out how the game works better, amongst other things. But, so far I'm extremely impressed with it. I've been having a whole hell of a lot of fun with it, and I hope you guys are as interested in it as I am, because I'm looking forward to coming back to this one. Something that I will actually probably plan to do, unlike what I said about some other games. So yeah, I'll be playing this one quite a bit, but we've got other stuff to do in the meantime. So, hope you enjoyed the videos, and I hope you check the game out because it looks pretty damn cool. And I will be at you next video. Bye.